weeks in court, Ken Shamrock, the king of the octagon in the Ultimate Fighting world. Shamrock looking to win his first title here in the WWF. Soon to go one-on-one with Faarooq.
He weighs in at 270 pounds from the Nation of Domination, Faarooq.
Faarooq coming off a big weekend at Florida State University, his alma mater.
Look at this.
And Faarooq not wasting any time, getting the early advantage here.
Well, Ken Shamrock made a little mistake. He turned, took his attention off Faarooq. Whoa. Oh, but looks like it's not going to cost him anything.
Martial arts kick right to the quadricep. And a right hand. And a tremendous knee lift by Ken Shamrock. Shamrock is so intense. Reversal of the whip to the far side. And Shamrock again using his martial arts ability. And now Shamrock, the submission specialist, attempting to get that ankle submission on Faarooq here.
Yeah, a little thumb in the eye will negate any of those martial arts any day of the week. Come on, Faarooq, look at the size of Faarooq.
The whip is reversed, and Shamrock, a little overzealous there. And look, Shamrock retaliates with a right hand.
Look out!
Belly to belly suplex, great move by Shamrock. Going for the cover, and up three, no two count.
And don't be like McMahon, counting everybody out before the referee does. By the way, what kind of assignment is McMahon on tonight? I know what his assignment is, Ross.
What's that, King?
To stay away from Stone Cold's
grief, what a spine buster.
Yes!
Shamrock tried to leapfrog Faarooq, but Faarooq caught Shamrock in midair. And really, what a spine buster. Let's take a look at our PlayStation double feature, King.
Yeah, watch this.
I think Shamrock has sustained some internal injury of some sort because Shamrock is bleeding.
He is in la-la land.
Shamrock bleeding from the mouth. Looks like he may be spitting up some blood here. And now, Faarooq, the veteran from Florida State University, has a big advantage here as far as experience is concerned in the catch-as-catch-can style of combat.
Well, if Shamrock has been described by everybody as the world's most dangerous man, what does that make Faarooq right now, huh?
Well, Farouk's a great athlete. Finished fifth in the Heisman Trophy balloting his senior year at Florida State University, where he was honored this past weekend during the Florida State Maryland game. And Shamrock, again, as we documented, bleeding there. Snapmare takeover by Faarooq. And Faarooq is in control here.
That's right. Come on, Faarooq. Don't let him up. Don't let him rest. You got him. He's got internal injuries. He's up. Then,
Shamrock with another suplex. And he got it.
What?
Shamrock with a suplex.
Out of
Here's
nowhere.
Your winner of the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
I can't believe it, but look at this. Faarooq is not through with him.
Oh, Faarooq with a dominator on Shamrock. Shamrock advances in the Intercontinental Tournament, and here comes the rest of the nation. The nation now, wait a minute, the Legion of Doom, Hawk and Animal are here.
Get out of there, guys.
Hawk and Animal, along with Shamrock, will meet the nation at Bad Blood in St. Louis on October the 5th. And what a volatile situation here. Well, Shamrock is in a bad, bad way, thanks to Faarooq.
You better be thinking LOD or he'd be history for sure.
So Shamrock has advanced in the Intercontinental Championship Tournament.
Yeah, but I guarantee you, Shamrock has not heard the last of Faarooq. Faarooq has got some unfinished business with the world's most dangerous man. I can guarantee it.
What an explosive way to kick off Raw here tonight on USA. And still to come, ladies and gentlemen, more Intercontinental Tournament action as Dude Love will take on the loose cannon, Brian Pillman.
Yeah, that's right. And once again, Commissioner Slaughter is sticking his big chin where it doesn't belong. He's ruled that gold dust has to be barred from the building tonight because, you know, Pillman is going to have his new love, Marlena, right on his arm.
He certainly will. And also, ladies and gentlemen, the Rattlesnake himself, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Austin is in the house.
Yeah, and that's why you notice